Justin Bieber just came to Kanye West's defense following his troubling comments on slavery. See what the pop star had to say right here. Showing the love, as Kanye West faces criticism from all sides, namely first stating that slavery in America was a choice, he's also finding some support from the fellow celebrity Justin Bieber. The 23-year-old crooner took to Instagram to share a simple message of support for his fellow performer. Our job is to love, not to always agree. Love you, Kanye, he wrote. After all, just know what it's like to face a wave of controversy for reckless decisions. We should note that Justin is making it clear that he doesn't agree with Kanye's statement. He's merely choosing to voice his love and support for the rapper amid the scandal. However, the number of celebrities who have shared their disapproval of Kanye's shocking slavery comments is steadily growing. Everyone from Will.i.am to you to Chris Brown has stepped forward to offer a full-throated rebuke of Yeezy's statements. This is just entertainment to y'all, Chris captioned a photo of the 40-year-old rapper on May 2nd. I don't give a f**k, this man is a clown. Our song just went platinum, but f**k that. C-M-O-N bro, and if any flunky's got a problem, see main please. Please, black people, do not follow this n**GGA on his path to destruction. Whatever help you think I need, get it for him, ushap. I'm a fan of this man's music, so what he says is listened to and internalized. Wake the hell up, Kanye. Please, slavery was a choice. Just to recap, revisited TMZ Live on May 1st where he made this jaw-dropping statement that started this firestorm. When you hear about slavery for 400 years, that sounds like a choice. Like, you was there for 400 years, and it is all y'all. You know it's like we are mentally in prison. I like the word prison because slavery goes to direct to the idea of blacks. It's like slavery holocaust. Holocaust is Jews, slavery is blacks. So prison is something that unites us as one race, blacks and whites being one race, that we are one, we are the human race.